Smoke marijuana. Love marijuana. I do. It's great medicine. I live in California, and I thought California had the best marijuana. I was like, not just the best marijuana, but the best access to marijuana, all that shit, right? You want marijuana, you get marijuana. Easy breezy. But you pay for it. Israel has the best marijuana. I was in California smoking California marijuana, watching a documentary about Israel. I figured all this out. Israel, the government gives you marijuana. You got a headache, the government's like, you need marijuana. You got cancer, the government's like, you get marijuana. There was a dude in his 90s, Holocaust survivor, right? Was having flashbacks. Couldn't fucking shake it. The government gave him marijuana. He felt great. I watched that. I was like, oh my God. Can you imagine being so high you forget the Holocaust? That's amazing. I smoke like forget your Grubhub password weed. Not Holocaust shit. Marijuana's fun, right? Anyone need to smoke weed? There should be a rule though, like, I feel like there should be a rule about marijuana where like, for a half hour after you smoke, no one should ever ask you for a favor. Is that right? I smoke weed and then someone's like, hey, will you remember to tell me? I'm like, no, I will not.